In today's video, I'll be showing you how to fix the Valorant VAL 43 error code. There was an error connecting to the platform. The first solution is to simply launch Valorant as administrator. To do this, find your Valorant shortcut, then right-click and choose Run as Administrator. If this method works, then right-click on the file and open the properties. Open the Advanced Settings, then check the Run as Administrator option. Click OK. Apply your changes and close. The second fix is to change the Vanguard service settings. Open your Windows search menu and type Service. Launch the Services app. Scroll down until you find the VGC service. Right-click and open Properties. Set the startup type to Automatic. Apply your changes and click OK. Right-click the VGC service and choose Start. Wait for the process to finish, then restart your PC and try Valorant once more. Next, open the Windows search menu and type MSCONFIG. Open the System Configuration software. Switch to the Services tab and hide all Microsoft services. Head down to the bottom of the list and enable the VGC service. Apply and click OK. Restart your computer and the error connecting to platform issue should be fixed. If not, then press the Windows key and R on your keyboard. Go to the Run app and type %localappdata%, then hit Enter. Scroll down and open the Valorant folder. Go to Saved, then Config. Highlight all of the folders, then delete. Go back to the saved folder. Open the logs folder. Select all the files and delete them. Try launching Valorant. Next, go back to the local folder by selecting it from the top. Scroll down and open the Riot Games folder. Go to the Riot Client folder, then Data. Right-click on the Riot Client Private Settings file and choose to rename it. Give it a new name or add .1 at the end to change the file type. Confirm any changes and try relaunching Valorant. A new replacement client file will automatically be created when you launch Valorant. If you have any new issues since making this change, then you will need to close Valorant and delete the new file. Then rename the old one back to the original file name. With the Valorant launcher open, press Ctrl+Shift+Escape. Switch to the Startup tab. Scroll down and select the Vanguard Tray app. If the status is disabled, then click the Enable button in the corner. Switch to Details. Find the Riot Client Services and right-click. Go to Set Priority, then choose High. Change Priority. Repeat for any other Riot processes. Close, then restart your computer. If the issue still occurs, then reopen the Windows search bar. Type Control and open the Control Panel. Make sure the View By option is set to Category. Go to the Program heading and click Uninstall a Program. Scroll down to the Riot Vanguard software. Right-click and uninstall. Launch Valorant and Vanguard will reinstall. Try to play and you'll be told to reboot. Restart your computer and the Valorant error code 43 will be fixed. Please consider leaving a like if you found this video helpful. It really helps support the channel.